So what we've found is that plants are actually very sensitive to how they're being treated, so they're very sensitive to physical manipulation. And this could be very basic things like just water drops falling on them, or wind moving them, or just gently touching them or patting them even without wounding them. It's very chemical, I guess, in nature, very biochemical. So the cells are being pushed or squeezed, and this allows things to happen inside the cell, and this will create certain signals that are translated into downstream effects. So what we found is quite important for the plant and the way they interact with the environment. Because they can't run, they have to have very acute defense systems. So when a pathogen attacks them, they need to know what's going on. But also what we found in our research is that they actually might use this system to optimize their efficiency when changes in the environment occur. It could be light intensity or water becoming available, and it just allows them to make more efficient use of their environment. So it might be interesting for people to know that if they go about in the garden and they run around on the grass, or they run into a branch hanging from a tree, the plants will actually know what's going on, and they'll launch these responses, and they'll probably switch off the signal quite quickly because they know it's false alarm. But it's just in case something real would happen.